Climate change is one of our big problems that needs new solutions, new ideas, new thinking that we've never had before. How do you radically transform an energy system that has been built up over hundreds of years, or a municipal water system, or the built environment around us? So what we're looking for there is entrepreneurs who can rethink the status quo, that can disrupt the status quo and tackle those problems like no one ever before. Canada, on a per capita basis, produces more research than you might expect in the area of clean technologies. So we are knowledgeable, we're excited about this sector, and we have a lot of people that are developing good ideas. The challenge becomes converting that research into patents, either in the academic space or in the industrial space. And in that, we're quite weak in comparison to China in particular, but also into the United States.